And here it is as Poolman plays that puck. There's no question about that one. Just a little too aggressive for Russell. He closes it. Because the hit is a little high, he goes head first into the board. That's a dangerous hit. And listen to this. Yeah.